Gonna remember Ziggior. How many colors are in the rainbow? How many colors are in the rainbow? How many colors are in the rainbow? Count them and you'll see. 7. Violet, indigo, blue and green. Violet, indigo, blue and green. Violet, indigo, blue and green. Yellow, orange and red. 7 colors are in the rainbow. 7 colors are in the rainbow. 7 colors are in the rainbow. Count them and you'll see. 7. Violet, indigo, blue and green. Violet, indigo, blue and green. Violet, indigo, blue and green. Yellow, orange and red.
Tradition speaks
and diversity delights.
India has such a rich and glorious culture.
The word culture denotes the progress of men in the fields of art, literature, science and language.
Friends, do you know, we keep marveling at the incredibly harmonious coexistence of various religions living together.
Yes, Satya, its varied landscape from Kashmir to Kanyakumari, Gujarat to Arunachal Pradesh create a unique and colorful mosaic.
Let me take you around the northern states. Many poets have said that if there is a heaven on earth, it is Kashmir.
The shawls made here are in demand all over the world. Here comes Jammu and Kashmir. Jammu I have seen. Which state now?
Let me take you to land of fruit orchards.
I know. The visitors throng Shimla, Manali, Kasauli to beat the heat during summer.
Here comes Himachal Pradesh.
This winter, let us all relish Makai ki roti and sarso ka saag.
The colorful dance of Punjab. Bhangra, o balle balle, o balle balle. Do you know a state that has world heritage sites like Taj Mahal, Fatehpur Sikri?
Yes, it is Uttar Pradesh.
Here comes Uttar Pradesh.
Now, I ask my friends to introduce you to the southern states.
Thank you, friend. I am privileged. Tapasvi, do you know which state has the richest and most visited religious place in the world?
Of course, Bobby, Andhra Pradesh. It is also the home of colorful Lambadis and Bazaras.
Here comes Andhra Pradesh!
Bobby, do you like music?
Of course! I like to hear A.R. Rahman's music.
Come, let us welcome the land where Carnatic music goes so rich, Tamil Nadu.
Ah,
Can you guess the place where the forest lies? It peak and sandalwood trees?
Of course, Karnataka!
Friend, do you know this land is known as God's own country?
Yes, it's Kerala. Here comes Kerala. Now, my friends are going to introduce you to the eastern states.
Thank you, Tapasvi. This land is famous for tea and wildlife.
About 60% of Indian tea is produced here, Assam.
Let's welcome Assam.
Here comes the land of jewels, Manipur.
Manipur is also known for its lilting music and cane furniture.
Let's welcome the people of Manipur.
Do you know a land famous for scenery, blue mountains, folk tales?
I got it, Shruti. Are you talking about Mizoram?
Yes, of course. Here comes Mizoram.
Shruti, can you guess the state which is famous for tigers and tiger?
Yes, West Bengal. It is also the birthplace of Swami Vivekananda and Rabindranath Tagore.
Come, let's welcome the people of West Bengal. Now my friends will take you around the western states.
Thank you, friend. Do you know father of the nation comes from this state?
Are you talking about Gujarat? Here comes Gujarat with traditional Dandiya dance. This land shows India at its most colorful and exotic fest, Rajasthan.
Palace on the Hills is a special tourist train of Rajasthan. Here comes Rajasthan. Yummy Vada Pal, Lavani dance, Hato Bollywood.
Yes. Are you talking about Maharashtra?
Yes.
Here comes Maharashtra. Ganapati Bappa
Morya.
Ganapati Bappa Morya. Tourists who visit this place call it as the Pearl of the East.
I got it. It's Goa.
There is never a dull moment in Goa as the Goans throng the street, singing, dancing and merrymaking. Here comes Goa.
India cannot be described in 10 to 20 minutes.
Yes, Satya. We have great brains, huge resources, a powerful army and great moral values.
We have the capacity to do it, and the world at large has taken notice of the fact that India is about to burst on the world scene as a great power.
Friends, every sixth person on this earth is an Indian.
Jai Hind! Jai Hind! Jai Hind!
Toilare, Tumanu Duru, Pahurara, Chantanu Duru, Annyam Tunnyam, Yelgani Mannyam, Tungallo. Toilare, Tumanu Duru, Pahurara, Chantanu Duru, Annyam Tunnyam, Yelgani Mannyam, Tungallo. Toilare, అమాయక జనులుండి అడవి తల్లి నీడల్లో మంచి కొరకు తాళనిచ్చే ఈ మన్ను దూరంలో కట్టుబాటు ఉంటాము కలిసి మెలిసి బతికేము కట్టుబాటు ఉంటాము కలిసి మెలిసి బతికేము చట్టని చిట్టని అడవి తల్లి అడుగుల్లో చట్టని చిట్టని అడవి తల్లి అడుగుల్లో కోయిలారే ఆకాశం నీడనిచ్చే భూదేవి బతుకిచ్చే గోదారమ్మ వన్నెల్లు చెట్లు పుట్ట కన్నీళ్ళు పదర దండి లేదయ్యో వికార్సైన బతుకయ్యో పదర దండి లేదయ్యో వికార్సైన బతుకయ్యో అన్నం పెట్టే కొండ తల్లి కొడువుల్లో అన్నం పెట్టే కొండ తల్లి కొడువుల్లో కోయిలారే కోయిలారు తుమ్మను చూడు పావురాల జంటను చూడు అన్నెం పుణ్యం ఎరుగని మన్యం కుండల్లో కోయిలారు తుమ్మను చూడు పావురాల జంటను చూడు అన్నెం పుణ్యం ఎరుగని మన్యం కుండల్లో కోయిలారే కోయిలారే
బారాతియో కా ఆనా యా సబ్ దేఖకర్ చోటి మీరా अपनी ब्याह की कल्पना कर बहुत खुश होती है।
मीरा तुम कैसी हो?
मैं ठीक हूँ, तुम लोग कैसे हो?
हम ठीक है, चलो ना हम सब खेलने चले।
चलो चलो।
तुम्हारी बहन की आपकी शादी तो बड़ी धूमधाम से हुई है ना?
हाँ, बड़ी धूमधाम से हुई है।
तुम्हारे घर कई सगे संबंधी भी आए होंगे ना?
हाँ, कई सारे।
और बहुत सारी मिठाइयाँ भी बनी होंगी ना?
हाँ, बहुत सारी।
फिर तुम्हारी शादी कब होगी मीरा?
रुको, मैं अभी जाकर अपनी माताजी से पूछूंगी कि वह मेरी शादी कब और किससे करवाएगी।
माँ, मुझे शादी करनी है, बोलो ना कब करवाओगी?
जाओ मीरा, अपने सखियों के साथ जाकर खेलो।
बोलो ना माँ, मेरी शादी कब और किससे करवाओगी?
बोला ना मीरा, जाकर खेलो, पहले मुझे भगवान की आराधना करने दो।
बोलो ना माँ, बोलो ना।
अच्छा मीरा, तुम्हारी शादी इस काना से करवाऊंगी।
काना से?
पायो जी मैंने राम रतन धन पायो, पायो जी मैंने राम रतन धन पायो, बस अमोलक ही मेरे सतगुरु, बस अमोलक ही मेरे सतगुरु, कृपा करी अपनायो, पायो जी मैंने राम रतन धन पायो, पायो की मैंने राम रतन धन पायो।
कालांतर में मीरा का विवाह राणा सांगा के ज्येष्ठ पुत्र भोजराज के साथ हुआ, परंतु उसका मन तो श्री कृष्ण की भक्ति में तल्लीन रहा।
मीरा, ये तुम क्या कर रही हो?
मैं श्री कृष्ण की भक्ति कर रही हूँ।
इनकी भक्ति करनी थी तो मुझसे ब्याह क्यों किया?
पर मेरा ब्याह तो बचपन में ही श्री कृष्ण के साथ हो गया था।
क्या कह रही हो?
क्षमा करो प्रभु, अब श्री कृष्ण ही मेरे सर्वस्व है।
तो फिर अपने श्री कृष्ण के साथ ही रहो, मैं तो चला।
कुछ समय बाद मीरा घर बार छोड़कर वृंदावन जाकर साधु संगति में रहने लगी।
मीरा के देवर राणा को मीरा का यह व्यवहार अच्छा नहीं लगा। उन्होंने उन्हें मारने के लिए कई प्रयत्न किए, जैसे
मीरा मगन भई हरिये गुनाए, मीरा मगन भई हरिये गुनाए, सपिटारा राणा भेजो मीरा हाथ दियो जाए, न्यावा तो ये जब देखन लागी साली जाग गई पाए, मीरा मगन भई हरि के गुण गाए, जहर का प्याला राणा भेजो अमृत दीन दीन बनाए, न्याहा दोये जब पीवन लागी मीरा हासीरे, मीरा हासीरे, मीरा के प्रभु सदा सहाई राखे विघ्न हटाए, मीरा के प्रभु सदा सहाई राखे विघ्न हटाए, भजन भाव में मन मगन
इस प्रकार मीरा श्री कृष्ण की सहायता से सभी विघ्नों को पार कर श्री कृष्ण की भक्ति में ही आनंद की प्राप्ति करती है।
बस बस हो भोले नैनन में नंदलाल, बस हो भोले नैनन में नंदलाल, मोहिनी मूर्ति सांवरी सूरत नैना बने विशाल, बस हो भोले नैनन में नंदलाल, अंदर सुधार सुरली राजत उर्वर जंती मान, बसो मोरे नैनन में नंदलाल, छिद्र गंधिका कटि तटि शोभित नूपुर सबद रसाल, बसो मोरे नंदलाल।
इस प्रकार मीरा का कहना है कि श्री कृष्ण भक्त वत्सल गोपाल है, वे सदा भक्तों के कष्टों को दूर करते हैं।
मीरा मगन भई हरि के गुण गाए, मीरा मगन भई हरि के गुण गाए, मीरा मगन भई हरि के गुण गाए।
धन्यवाद।
Who want one next performance? Let me give you a few clues before we begin.
Why not?
Good. This dance form is popular in almost the whole country.
Give me some more clues.
Fine. It's a playful dance believed to be performed by Lord Krishna when he wanted to show his mischievous shades to Radha and the Gopikas.
I think I know it. Can I have another clue?
Sure. It's also performed during Navratri in honor of Goddess Durga.
Oh, Dandiyaras.
Exactly.
So ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together and welcome the Gopikas of classes 3, 4, 5 from CBSE Wing.
छोरी बड़ी अनमोल मीठे बीजे बोलू अच्छे निश्चित